Ricky Barnes is your next...
It's not the worst shot I've ever seen. Well, definitely...
Introducing, from Phoenix, Arizona, Ricky Barnes.
This one's heading for the Island of Green. That'll do it.
Let's see if this hits the green. I think it will. Ooh, this'll be a tough putt from here. Give this one a wrap down the left-hand side and it should trail off to the right of the hole.
This putt to have the hole.
Looks to be safely in the fairway here. Ooh, here's a good looking shot. Nothing wrong with that. Left with a chance for an eagle here. Going for eagle on this par five.
That'll win. Like it's heading toward the rough. Now bring out the weed whacker. This ball's in the rough.
Nothing wrong with this shot here. Looks good. Looks like it's about time to play in the sand. Just sneaked over the sidelines here into the first cut of rough. Not too bad.
Looks like it's heading for the rough.
Beautiful effort. Doesn't get much better than that.
That's just incredible! Nice recovery for par.
Sometimes it's like magic the way you put spin on the ball. Come on, show us a little trick.
This should be just fine.
I have a good feeling about this one.
Oh, I like the looks of this shot. Great finish for birdie. That's it.
Looks to be headed for the green. That's a good shot.
This for birdie. Nicely played. Gets his par. Nicely done for par.
Find the shaggy stuff.
After all these years, I thought you could tell the difference, David, but that's in the fairway. This should be in perfect shape. What distance are we talking about here, David?
Looks to be about 200 yards. On and two, and ready for an eagle attempt.
Oh, what a shot!
That's what you want.
Nice birdie.
You birdie, birdie, birdie.
Have a good chance from there.
Nothing wrong with that. Should be safely on the green. Should be able to make birdie here.
That's it.
Oh, a good way to start this hole.
Got this one going towards the bunker.
Well, you bombed with that call, McCord. It's in the rough. No, this could find the rough. It's find the rough.
Football. This will have the hole.
This could be a problem, although there'll be a little more fiber in the diet. Watch out, this one's not looking good. Well, again, this is a nice lie. If you happen to be a sheep.